Welcome, Simon, to the first time this afternoon back to the Council Stadium. It's one of our own, and we'll always remember that. We also welcome his wife Nicole, a remarkable lady, so strong and truly inspirational, and his daughter Emily, whose courage is there for everyone to see as well. They're both now going to accompany Simon on the pitch, and I hope that you can give him a huge ovation.